This is Hebron, West Bank, on the Palestinian-controlled side of the city. This entire stretch of the city has now been shut down by the soldiers' orders. All of the buildings on this side, all of the businesses on this side of the street and this side of the city have now been shuttered due to soldiers' orders. They have now controlled this intersection over here, causing a massive traffic jam. This is the major market in the city. This area is now shut down in occupied Hebron. The checkpoint 56 is now shut down. Nobody living in the Tel Rameda neighborhood is now allowed to pass. I cannot go back to where I am staying because the checkpoint is closed. This is now disrupting a major artery of the city. This is the reality of occupation. The people here have no say as to the access to this side. The Palestinian PA-controlled side of Hebron is now shut down by the soldiers' orders. There is no way that any Palestinians are allowed to come through this side. Palestinians are also not allowed to go up through the checkpoint. This is now a ghost town. It is all completely shut down. Where this was about maybe 20 minutes ago, there was business, there were people passing, there were families and children, and now it is emptying out on the middle of a Sunday afternoon. There's a soldier right up there guarding the checkpoint behind them. The checkpoint is also closed. Everything is now shutting down.